Leo Frank was a Jewish man who ran the National Pencil Company in the early 1900s. In Atlanta in 1913, he was accused of murdering his female employee, Mary Page, who worked in his factory. His wife, the socialite, Lucille, tried to help his appeal. But due to the strong sense of anti-Semitism in the South during that time, he was found guilty and sentenced to death. His wife tried to reopen the case, but Leo refused, saying that he should do it alone